अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश। दिस इज़ मिस नौशीन एंड आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम। सो स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो दैट वी वर लर्निंग अबाउट इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच एंड वी हैड लर्नड रूल नंबर 1, रूल नंबर 2 एंड रूल नंबर 3 इन प्रीवियस वीडियोज। एंड टुडे वी आर गोना लर्न रूल नंबर 4 ऑफ इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच। And rule number 4 is all about WH questions. In the last video, I had told you that there are two types of question. First one is question which can be answered with yes or no. For example, do you like a mango? And the second one is question which cannot be answered only with yes or no, but requires a detailed answer. Such questions usually start with WH words, just like what, why, how, when, etc. For example, what are you doing? You cannot answer in yes or no. Okay? So in the last video, we had learned about interrogative question, means that the question which can be answered with yes or no. But in today's class, we are going to learn about WH questions. And WH questions always start with WH words. So let's see what is rule number 4. Rule number 4 is if your reporting verb is in past tense and your reported speech is WH question, then following changes will be made. अगर आपका reporting verb means that आपका comma से पहले वाला part past tense में हो और reported speech यानी comma के अंदर वाला part WH question हो, तो कौन कौन से changes होंगे, let's see. First one, commas will be removed, means that commas को remove कर दिया जाएगा. Set to will be changed into ask या inquired. Set to की जगह हम ask या inquired लिखेंगे. Tense changes as per rule, pronoun changes as per rule, and sentence will be converted into assertive. Sentence जो है कि assertive form में change हो जाएगा. कल भी हमने किया था question sentence किया था, लेकिन वो question sentence जो जिनका answer हम yes और no में करते हैं, rule number 3 था वो. Rule number 3 और rule number 4 में क्या फ़र्क है, वहाँ पर हमने commas को हटाकर if या whether use किया था, लेकिन rule number 4 means that अगर WH question होगा तो हम commas की जगह कुछ भी use नहीं करेंगे, ठीक है. और सेट टू की जगह आस्क या इंक्वायरी यूज़ कर लेंगे. टेंस चेंजेस एज पर रूल होंगे, प्रोनाउन चेंजेस होंगे, सेंटेंस को असर्टिव में कन्वर्ट कर देंगे. ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी सम एग्जांपल्स. एग्जांपल नंबर 1 इज ही सेट टू मी what are you doing. Example number 2 is the teacher said to her why did you fail in exam. Example number 3 is she said to me how is the weather. Okay, here I have written down 3 examples. First one is he said to me what are you doing. Second one is the teacher said to her why did you fail in exam. Third one is she said to me how is the weather. Now we will convert these sentences into indirect speech by following rule number 4. So he asked me what I was doing. He asked me what I was doing. Rule number 4 को follow किया हमने, said to की जगह ask use कर दिया, comma remove हो जाएगा, comma की जगह कुछ भी use नहीं करेंगे और sentence assertive में change हो जाएगा. Tense changes as per rule होंगे और pronoun changes as per rule होंगे. जब sentence assertive में change हो जाएगा तो हम question sign भी use नहीं करेंगे. The teacher said to her why did you fail in exam. क्या बन जाएगा, the teacher asked her why she had failed in exam. Why she had failed in exam. The teacher said to her, why did you fail in exam? Said to की जगह else use कर लिया, comma remove हो गया, ठीक है, और sentence को assertive में convert कर दिया. Tense changes as per rule हो गया. As per rule का मतलब जो rule आपको लिखवाया जा चुका है. Means that past indefinite था तो हमने उसको past perfect में change कर दिया. Pronoun changes as per rule. First person होगा तो according to subject, second person होगा तो according to object, और third person होगा तो no change. Now let's see example number 3. She said to me, how is the weather? She asked me, how the weather was. ठीक है? I have solved all the 3 examples as you can see on your screen. That's all for now. Now you have to do practice rule number 1, rule number 2, rule number 3, rule number 4. सबकी प्रैक्टिस करनी है आपको, ठीक है? सारे रूल्स मैंने इंडिविजुअली आपको बताएं ताकि कोई भी रूल किसी में मिक्स ना हो. एंड आई होप कि आप लोगों को सारे रूल अच्छे से समझ आ गए हो और इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच में आपको कोई कन्फ्यूजन नहीं होगी इंशाल्लाह. दैट्स ऑल फॉर नाउ. थैंक यू. टेक केयर. अल्लाह हाफिज़.